Good morning, everyone. We hope you enjoyed your long weekend and Memorial Day. On this week's Squawk Live, we have your updated announcements along with the newest episode of Squawk Shots.
Today, or Tuesday the 30th, Hardy will be hosting a principal selection info session. Since a new principal needs to be selected for next school year, Hardy is seeking input from family and staff for the selection process. This meeting, which will be held at 5:30 p.m., will be on Microsoft Teams. The link can be found on the Hardy website. This Thursday is the start of Pride Month. We'll make sure to start adding in some LGBT history and Pride Month facts to the morning announcements. This Saturday, June 3rd, Jackson Reed will be hosting a coffee hour where incoming 9th grade families can meet the Jackson Reed principal. That will be taking place at 10 a.m. And that's all for your announcements. Most of the sports seasons have ended, so there isn't much. Now, on to the Squawk Shots. That was everything for this episode. We hope you enjoy your week. As always, the full episodes of all Live Squawk shows can be found on the Live Squawk YouTube channel. Now, get back to learning. We'll see you this afternoon for your afternoon announcements. Hardy United.